have you ever felt?
Are you listening?
Welcome back, everybody, to Shinofka, here on Farming Simulator 17, Xbox One Edition. We got a great demand for some corn at the mill. So, it's $5.90. That's probably about the best we can get for corn. We're hauling $31,000 down there. It leaves us $16,000 for the pigs. So, let's get started, shall we? Get my buttons right here. There we go. Yeah, I like this trailer, but I wish he was able to tarp it. Only thing I hate about it. Other than that, folks, how are y'all doing today? Oh, I'm doing this lovely. Hunky dory. Hokey wokey, yeah, whatever. Sorry, folks, if I'm a little loud this morning. Well, not morning. It's actually Sunday night for me. It's going to be Monday, probably about around 11 for y'all. Sitting here drinking me some Nestle water. Splash. Wild berry. Stuff tastes pretty good, folks. Let me get you some. Try it. The lemon water is about the best, though. Alright, we're gonna fly by, and we're not gonna go around, we're gonna go under. And folks, we're gonna pull the handle, and we should get a bonus back. Now, sometimes it seems to work, sometimes it don't. I think what it is, it's the first time that you come here. The first load. Alright, 31,000 unloading. Look at that money rolling. That money's rolling. Rolling. Oh yeah, $18,308. Not bad. Got us up to almost 12,000. Let's see what this brings us. Bye bye, choo choo train. Bye bye. Bring me back some money, honey. Whoa. Okay. Back to work. Oh, pretty. All right. All lights, beacons, and all everything else is on. Folks, we got a harvest to do. A harvest. Yep. Sound like I'm fixing to have a wreck go to. It don't matter what time I start recording. There's always somebody trying to speed through the neighborhood, squeal tires and stuff. But we're going to take this trailer on back. And we got to get a couple things situated first before we actually start. I guess we can go ahead and start the combines. But our main tractor that pulls all the wagons is over on the other side of the map. Anyways, over here cutting some more trees around the hog pen there. Gotta get Caroline and Leo some sunshine. But let's see, I think I'm just gonna... really ain't too many places to park it. I'm gonna park this right here for right now. Take this little guy on over here. This guy a front loader? Did we make him a front loader? Or a fashion hop? Yeah, he's a front loader. Okay, good. We just got to get another boom for him. Alright. Here's our guy we want. We're going to leave the stump grinder there. Eyes and tail. Tell you what, folks. Let's haul this loader logs off real quick. and see how much money that brings us. Look at there, folks, 11,779, so we do get a bonus. We do get a bonus. Let's see, everything's all strapped down. I got 4 trees left, folks, and they're all cut down. Every one of them's cut down. I just gotta skin them up and cut them up and then put them on the next trailer. So that's why I want to go ahead and haul this one off. And we gotta get busy on our other field over here. We're gonna swing by here. Get out of the guy's crops here. He might hit my booty. I don't tell him how big he is. Woohoo! Folks, look at there. That field is empty. We need to plow it. Bring a plow over here. We can extend it out to this road. And cut those trees down and extend it out a little bit further. Whoa! Okay. Okay. Anybody got any toilet paper? TP? Whew. No, I'm just kidding, folks. And we got some potential over here. We need to do some side jobs for other farmers, but we need to get our crops out too. So, folks, I'm telling you, that's some good water. Beep beep, coming around. Move over. So, what's on the agenda today besides the harvest? We need to make us some money. We really do. Honey, we need to make us some money. So we can go spend it. That's right. Alright, folks. I've been selling it here, but if I had a crane and I could put it on the back side over there, yeah. Alright, oh, I'm on. Well, it'd help if I was on the right equipment. It's always a hassle trying to get this off. Oh, come on. Make little enough to throw. Oh, I don't want to pick you up. I had this big one out of the way. I don't know if I can saw him a couple times. I think I got him that time. Because he's still going to be too big to... Yeah. That's too heavy. Alright, let me see if I can shake him out somehow. I hate to do this, folks, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do. That's all they hate about it, folks. And for those that's, whatever that's called when you, everything has to be perfect, I feel sorry for y'all. Y'all just gonna have to turn your heads for a little bit. Let's see if I can cut this big one again. That might be a little hard. That's what she said. What? Still too heavy. Come on now. I need to get this around. I guess that's about the best we can do. See if we can get hooked back up to this thing. Oh. Whoa, we set one low. Guess it's gonna be on there good. Come on, mister. Get off. You're wasting valuable time. Half the episode's gonna be gone just on you. Well, folks, take in mind this is Xbox One edition. Oh. Let me get these over here, since they're... Come on. What's that? That ain't one of mine. Yeah, that's not one of mine. Wow. I guess I'm just going to have to cut it in several different pieces. Yay! Oh. Let's see what we can do. This is gonna hurt you more than it's gonna hurt me. I can't repeat it. Yeah, I am. Whoa. Maybe not. I am so sorry, Mr. Love. Oh, great. Oh, well. At least it's out of the trailer. Oh, come on. Don't know if they go backwards or forward.
that.
One more attempt, folks. One more attempt. Yay. They all gone. Yay. Alright. We're sending this train off too. Trying to get all the money we can get, folks, right now. Because I'd like to get a shed before the end of this episode, but I don't think we're going to be able to. I'm going to try to. You're about 75,000 away. Yeah. Alright, get across this, over to this flat spot here. I'm gonna switch over real quick. And, get our combines going.
I
hate that. I hate it. Alright, this field, I want it to lay down straw. So, yeah. There we go. Can't hire a worker. And this one here. I don't want to lay straw. I just want it to work. Alrighty. What are you doing? You gonna act goofy on us today? You ain't over here cleaning. Hey, Betsy, how you doing? Oh, really? Yeah, my leg swelled up a little bit too. No, I ain't just saying that. No. What's this for two? Thought I put that log on there. Okay, okie dokie, folks. Let's see here. As you're going to see, our animals are doing quite well. I don't know if this will be automatic or I just have to take it and scoop it. It filled it up. Okay. Good. We can just keep it there like that. Alright, folks. We're going to have to... I'm going to park this right here. Just the attacher. Yeah. Alright, we got... Where's our... Alright, this stretch we need. We're far off, too. So far off. But anyway, folks. Hope y'all been enjoying my videos. I've been stretched on American Farm. I kind of love that map. Oh, man. Who's... Oh, it's done in the harvest. So say I'm driving on Sugar Beets or something. But yeah, I love that map. I love the PC version of Farming Simulator 17. It's just so unreal. You know, the mods and stuff. Especially the Follow Me mod. Y'all gonna have to check out the episode on that. I think it's the third or fourth episode of American Farm. Alright, folks, we're going to park this baby. Oh, there goes our bonus for $2,029. So, both trains do give us a bonus. So, that is good. I like to purchase this field here for one of our next ones, but it's high price. We need to get some concentrate on our cows and sheep, folks. And our pigs. We don't keep our pigs happy because they multiply faster. Y'all ever seen that movie Gremlins? Not supposed to drop one in water. You know how they multiply? That's how our pigs do. They just start falling out everywhere. Just in case y'all wondering, we got Jason on the big combine, Boo on the small combine. We got several tractors that's probably going to be going this time around. So we'll probably have Jordan, Elsie, and Jonathan, and Liz, or Betsy, helping us out. So here I am forgetting what I'm doing. I gotta go get the trailers. Wow, that's glitching out big time there. All right. Well, let's just go down. Oh, whoa. Let's go catch Jason first, because he's in the bigger field, longer row, so he should get full faster. And by George, he's doing it again. Folks, it's getting time for us to get some new combines, see. Come on, Jason, put that pipe out. You gotta fill me up, man. That's it. Watch out, I'm gonna be in your way. Yep, sure enough. No? I'm surprised. Oh man, I ain't got my cruise set. Looky there, looky there. There we go. All right, folks, getting our first dump of wheat. When we get all the crops out, we're probably going to do a sale regardless of what the price is. That way we can get our, get some cash rolling in, you know, get some of those green dollars. Oh, Boo couldn't make it. Shame on Boo. We need to get us a windroller too. Definitely make a big difference there. Let's see here. Tell you what. We need to get this weeder going more than we need to get anything. So this gonna be Jordan here. We're gonna get him started. Make sure he's going. I should have known. I got one trailer so far. There it is. We got to get this little bit here on over. I'm going to take some shortcuts. Maybe the farmer won't care. My leg. Folks, I am searching for a song. It's hard to say. It's been in my head. It's like it's there, but I don't know the words to it, and I wanna sing it or hum it. Probably hum it better than anything, but it goes da 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 da. There he was, sitting in a coffee shop or something like that, or sitting in the corner, or that's probably back in the 1980s. Probably around, I don't know, I guess 80s. Probably around Janet Jackson's era, Michael Jackson and all them. Oh, somebody blacked by an object. I know who that is. Boo is trapped by my boogies. Alright, this tractor's gonna need a little fuel, so. Moving, Boo, I'm moving. Let's go on over here and check on Jason and Jordan. I was gonna put Elsie on that other one. Check on something real quick here, folks. I'm curious what all we do have. Okay. So, all beans up for 2015, and that's going to be barley. Whoa, wait up, Jason. Wait up. Wait a minute. Do, 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 do. Wait a minute. Well, now it's a old song I'd like to hear again. Probably bring back some memories, childhood memories probably. Back when, teenagers I should say. Back when I was my red Bronco. Well, you ain't empty, mister. I ain't gonna catch you. And I'm gonna block traffic go. For a little bit. Get you right here. You doing good. You might finish that. You gonna be done. Ah! You filled up, and this is what I need. We're gonna play Swaparoo with her weight. We're gonna grab this other weeder here. Well, I might be unfolding that a little bit too soon. Okay, good, I made it. Alright, Elsie. Alright, Jason, I wish you could go ahead and finish these hands without me. Hang on, Jordan, I'll be out of your way in a minute. Clean up Jason's dirty work here. Oh, folks, look, it takes the whole thing out of it. Wow. And he does fine on the other end. Wait a minute, mister. There you go. You're going to have to finish those tiny pieces over there, too. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. You keep going. I'm going to have to watch you. perfect timing. Alright, we're going to go do the barley. And then when we get the barley, we're going to shoot up to 11. Starting at 11, then go 6, 12, 16, 21, 26, 29, and then do the beet cut. And by the way, in case some of y'all don't know, all those fields over there is called the pencil cut. Yes, folks. It looks like a big giant pencil eraser down there on 29. I'm just going to do across this end here, and then I'm going to get him started going down that way. Then we're going to go check on Boo and Jordan and Elsie. And then we're going to try to get Jonathan and Betsy. Not Betsy the cow, but Betsy the tractor driver. Yeah. Alright. Hey. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. She done pooping straw out, so let's get on over here. And I really need to bring stump grinder down this way. I get this stump right here. Don't know how many times I done forgot it. Alright, I don't need you dumping all of them, but... Oh, look at there. Look at there. Way to go, Jordan. Way to go. Alright. Come on. Jordan, you're just going to have to wait a minute. Guess I better get out of the trees before I hit something, huh? Disable straw with. I do not want to lay no more down. We're out of that mess. It should be enough for a little bit. Alright, folks, good. Yes, I'm going to clean you up. Okay. Elsie. Why? Oh. Now, if I stay right here, they go all the way to the end. But if I hop out, watch it. She'll turn around. Now, which one am I? Okay. Alright. So, we got almost two trailers of wheat. So, that's good. That's good. Maybe these other two will hold the barley, and then they'll go down. We hope. Folks, we are getting out there and we're getting pretty big. Look at all these fields we got. We're going to have to invest in a bigger harvester. And we might want to get a semi truck. I don't know. Well, I knew it. I thought he was going to go a little bit further. Around and a half of a three quarters of a round. Wow. Alright. Oh. we get to go to our map to fertilization. And look like it's close enough. Let's go ahead and run down here and get these two spots that the combine caused. Alright. We can start rocking and rolling with the cultivator now. Which we really don't think we have to. But, you know, might help. Never know. Alright, I'm gonna have to wait till he gets. Whoa. Nice setup right here, folks. It's a hoss. All right. Uh-oh. See if we can get Elsie over. Make sure she's got... Okay, good. She had a good job this time. Well, fold up the... Weeder here. The weeder. Weed. No, we don't do that stuff here, folks. Come on, hurry up. I know this pain. Why do you lock yourself up in these chains? No one can change your life except for you. Don't ever let anyone stop. Step all over you. God, I can mess that up. Anybody knows what I'm singing? I'm sorry, folks. I was over here messing with the computer when I should have been watching what I was doing. Oh, someday somebody's going to make you want to turn around and say goodbye. Until then, baby, are you going to let them hold you down and make you cry? What am I singing, folks? Come on, I know y'all can tell me. I know what it is because I'm looking at it. I'm cheating today. I broke out some lyrics. All right, we got a full trailer. Oh, really? One spec? So we're gonna go ahead and tarp that. We're gonna let them run this a little bit longer. Let's go ahead and start Jordan up here. There we go. Donovan, didn't I start you? Thought I started you, man. Do you not have enough horsepower to pull this thing? I was beginning to wonder. You act like you're straining a little bit. Alright, we'll be back to check on you. Let's see. I'm gonna pull Jason out when he gets back down to this end. Alright, boo. We gotta get this little spot right here. There's no skipping whatsoever today. Because it's going to be alright. There's one day you'll be never mind. I can't. Oh man. I don't think the two trailers gonna handle it, folks. I really don't. I might have to bring some backup. Hired to the chopper. I'll be back. Oh, that ain't gonna reach. Oh, folks, I never been that bad off. Kinda hard to hit it, this rat. If you know what I mean. Anyway, might gonna have to stop the weeder. Go ahead and stop this in case. We're going back up. We're going. Yeah, right there. Where's Big Yellow? Here we go. Yellow Rose of Texas. Oh yeah, folks, we got it now. Guess I need to stay on the road, huh? I guess I'm gonna pull Boo out first. Alright, I got some backup. Oh yeah, until we get in full. This ain't wanting to pick up speed, folks. Should be stopped by now. Oh, there she goes. Now watch me overshoot. Oh, no. Doing pretty good. And probably going to fill us up too. Oh, guess I need to pay attention, huh? Oh, look at you, Jason. Look at you. Thanks for the ride. I'm not mistaken, I think this thing's full. I really do. I think it's all we can hold. Oh, look at there, straight under the pipe. Yep, we are full, folks. Let's get this baby over here out of the way. Whoa, what? Okay. Scared the heck of me. What are you going way out here for? Wow. It's not the people, folks. It's the damn AI workers. I swear. I'm gonna get Jason first since he's bigger. Ah. Double teaming. All right. All right, we need to take some of these trees out too. Alright, so we're done with the small stuff. We gotta do those soybean harvest next. Oh, that's gonna be a big one, folks. It's gonna be a big one. And sad thing is, ooh, that's pretty good. Sad thing is, we're out of the room for soybeans. Yep, we are out of room for soybeans, so if I'm not mistaken, I think we're full. Let me check real quick. Yeah, we're maxed out on soybeans. And the highest place is bakery at 902. And folks, we're just going to start selling and selling and selling. So alright, let's see here. Gotta go dump that load. I get a. What was it? Elsie. And Jordan. I had to dehire one of the cleaning bots, the iBots. iRobot bots, yeah, iBots. Alright, we're gonna go put all of this in storage. And then, like I said, when we get done with all the crops, we're gonna go sell. I like to have a bigger tipper. But, I don't know, Xbox One is, you're limited on what you get. Ah, wrong button. Thank you. I need to cut those trees down too. And one more. All right, we are empty. Whoa, I thought I was going to hit him there for a second. We're good to sell some salage, or sullage. I keep on saying that wrong. There's a gala of rose in Texas that I'm going there to see. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright, let's see what we got. Doing good. Yeah, okay. No, I'll probably part one of them in the way. We'll go ahead and go take this and get it out of the way and dump it. Got all kind of songs running through my head, but I don't really know all the lyrics to them, so y'all probably be hearing me singing bits and pieces. I wish I could play some of the songs on here while we're driving around and stuff, but I have to use non-copyright songs, and they just, like, really, really suck buttermilk. Ugh, buttermilk. Ugh. Sorry, folks. I just don't like buttermilk. Alright, let's get back in this big boy. I know they're going to be getting close to getting full, so. Let's see if we can catch Boo since she's on the right side there. Doubtful. Oh, and she's going to leave some. Type out real quick. Crap. Oh well. Let's check and see how full they are. Uh oh. Oh, that's gonna work out perfect. Alright. You gotta make sure I catch them. Here's the combines. Oh, boo, come on now. I need to put you in a pencil cut by yourself. Nah, I wouldn't do that. Oh, we need to check. Jason's going. Thanks, Boo, for dusting me out. Yeah, we need an auger wagon so we can have these parked on the end. And we can just use a chaser buggy or auger wagon. Too bad that yellow one didn't have an auger on the end of it. That'd be about perfect. All right. I'm coming, Jason. Quit dusting me out. I'll be all right. Oh, wow. A glitchy, 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 glitchy. I really don't know where to put these soybeans. Do we go ahead and go sell them? Or do we stack them up? I say we just straight out. Oh. Oh, come on now. You must be done. You gotta be done. Whoa. You do something to me that I can't explain. Hold me closer, I feel no pain. Every beat of my heart, we got something going on. Tender love is blind, it requires a dedication. All this love we feel needs no conversation. We ride it together, ha ha. Making love with each other, ha ha. Wah 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 wah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Forget about y'all too. I forgot about you. Elsie, let's get you first. Let's do, yeah. Let's do a turnabout. And get you about. Where you going, Jordan? Where you going? Let me be over here. We gonna park y'all over here. Y'all gonna have to wait a little bit. I gotta get the bits and pieces. Yeah, about right there. Ah, come on now. Oh, folks, we got a lot of beans to go. I really don't know. Whew. Might just take them to a barn and dump them. Yeah, I guess I'll go ahead and start you right now. Oh, okay, you done. Alright, we're gonna go and get the spots you missed. Alright, done good, done good. Back you up, back you up, back you up real good. Push it back, push it. Ah, now I gotta go forward. Yeah, folks, just in case you didn't know, that was the, I ain't gonna tell you the first one. You're gonna have to have made the first one. I'll tell you the one that's done. Maybe, sail away with me. Come sail away with me. Yep. Little islands in the stream. That is what we are. Well, there is no room in between. Nope, nope. Okay. What? Oh. I guess if it would go if I held the right button. Alright, boo, we're gonna pull you to get these terrible ends. And then you're gonna go to the other side. To the other side. To the other side. Sail away with me to another world. I'll probably get copyrights. But I don't care. Wait, wait. Like, I do care about copyrights. So, what was I saying about copyrights? What are you doing? What are you doing, Mr. Blue? You should have emptied Boo out. Well, Boo's a big girl. Besides, I'm breaking this into a little bit here. Maybe up north and the south end. All we gotta do is just go across and then she'll take care of the rest. Oh, sorry folks, I had to get resituated there. Oh my god, folks, it's already been an hour. It don't seem like it. Where has the time gone? Well, we're going to finish out of the field over and yeah, I guess call it an episode. I don't know what we're going to do with these beans. Oh, he would be back on that end. Alright, Ellison, you can go.
Thank you, Mr. Blue.
You're welcome. Whoa. Dirty pig. Dirty pig. Where Caroline at? I know she didn't do that. Oh, she over there. Man, I think she did. Whoa, 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 whoa. Alright. Ah. Didn't go down fast enough. Okay. Maybe a spot down here. Not really nothing to worry about, but I like to have my fields pretty clean. You know what I mean? Red machine. Oops. The red machine. The mean machine. No, I want a green machine. That's the meanest, to my opinion, anyway. That's why I like PC version. Or edition, whatever you want to call it. We get John Deere's on there. Alright. Eastbound, on the down. Give me a dime. So I can call somebody to that. Oh wait, I can't say that. Alright. You're gonna handle that, right? Okay. Gotta get the other. Take off. Me wasn't paying attention. Cause I was doing detention. Oh wait, that ain't right. Helper B. Reminds me of Miss B. Whoa. Alright, I know. I'm gonna go ahead and empty you out. Alright. Now that's what I'm talking about. Dang. Maybe I can get by with this. Turn my lights on, and there comes a car. And there's two cars. Wait, that one might be a pickup. It is a pickup. Yay! Get on through. Come on. I got work to do. Let's stop for Mr. Blue. Alright. Everything's gonna be alright. right, we're gonna ease on down the road. Oh, you carry, well, I'm carrying a load. Anyway, let's ease on down into the field. But we're gonna carry a big old load. Alright, folks, we are pretty much out of time. Probably lost a lot of subscribers for singing this episode. Because I sure can't sing. I can't dance. I can't sing. The only thing about me is the way that I talk. Alright, first trailer is full. Thought it looked like it was full. Oh me. Gonna be a big field, folks. Probably we need another bigger combine. Folks, don't forget, later on this evening, be sure and check out episode 80 of GoGress. We're gonna put 80 episodes in, folks. Can you believe it? I know. Me either. Come on. There we go. I'm hoping he can make it back down here. Alright, we're going to check around, see what's what. These guys, or gal and girl, Jordan Nelson is almost done. Jonathan's doing alright. I ain't had a chance to put Betsy on anything yet. Oh yeah, he'll make it down. Let's see, I might leave him in. Depending on how it looks. I don't know. But I'm probably going to finish this off screen, folks. Not the whole thing, but just this section right here. So when we come back on the next episode, all we got to do is the lower end and the big cut. Yeah. Whoa. That would be. Alright, I'm pulling you out. I ain't gonna give no shout outs. No, I'll give shout outs, but you have to subscribe to me and stay subscribed to me. That's gonna be my rule from now on. So anybody subscribes to me, I will give a shout out. And folks, if you have a PC and you got Farming Simulator 17, check me out, folks. Give me a link or something. We go on multiplayer and do a see what we can do. Alright. Jordan and Elsie's not gonna start until pencil cut is done. Cause they'll run all over these combines. Should be Jordan, I hope. That's a long drive. Oh, look at Elsie almost spun it around. Alright. I'm gonna get that tractor with a I can't think of what it's called. I get dusted out again. Anyway, both our forklift tractors are going to have all the essentials on them here pretty soon. And folks, maybe I'll get time to do couple of side jobs, so we'll hurry up and get that money. I was hoping to get the shed this episode, but this ain't gonna make it. I probably could if I sold some of the barley and stuff, but and I don't know, I like to get that harvest out. And that way, if we have a great demand, we'll have, you know, everything there. Because supposedly, when we have a great demand, when it turns blue like that, the price stays and won't drop down. So, yeah. Oh, I would have to get you too close. Come on, catch a hold. Alright. Well, Jason, I'm sorry you have to have a little bitty stretch. Alright, folks. I've been Farming Simulator 17 here at Shanovka on the Xbox One edition. Mr. Blue Farms, your host here, Mr. Blue, saying we're going to sign off. And when we come back, we'll finish up the harvest. And maybe I'll have some extra money in here for y'all, so just buy that shed. And yeah. You're going to hold up, miss. Oh, that trailer's full, okay. So, two trailers. Not bad. Not bad at all. Alright, folks. Next time, we will finish up the harvest somehow or another. I'll make sure you think about doing, instead of the shed, upgrading our combine. I don't know. Y'all leave me some comments below what y'all want to see. A new combine or a new shed over by the pigs? Yep, folks. That's right. Just going to leave him there till he gets back. And get Jordan over there up on that one side. Folks, we got potential right here. We get these trees cut down. We can extend that field out to the other side of that road where the grass starts. I'm going to leave that like that. But we get both these fields, we can plow them together. Uh-huh. Yep. I like mustard on my fries. Uh-huh. Some folks call it sling blade. I call it a Kaiser blade. Uh-huh. Alright, folks, I guess that's been enough aggravation to y'all today. All my crazy nonsense. But hey, if you enjoyed it, hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. If you're subscribed already, yeah. Well, at least he's doing his job. Okay. I pulled this guy up. But make sure y'all click that post notification. That way, all my videos be alerted to you as soon as I put them out. Which is usually 11 o'clock each day and 2 o'clock. 11 a.m. and 2 p.m. That's Eastern time. Yeah, whatever. You can Google it. Whatever is in the middle of the United States. So. Alright, folks. Everything seems to be to par. I'll probably let him run a little bit to get finished with that field. And I'm going to get off here and edit this video so you can have it up. I still got to record GoCrest. Alright, folks. Mr. Blue signing off. Y'all have a blessed day, and, yeah, later, folks. Bye.